being reported that over 40% of new internet profiles are actually fake. Why are so many people setting up fake profiles?
It's time to dance like no one's watching. Trust yourself and no cross-talking. Identity invisible. There are times when fortunes favor me, and times that I no longer see. But all the way I find the game incredible.
Fake profiles are set up by a combination of either spammers and virus writers, or people attempting to say malicious things without the risk of being caught. They believe they are so-called invisible.
Invisible.
They're about to find out they aren't invisible any longer. Invisible.
Take yourself to the top of the mountain.
Shadow that you leave invisible.